Hey everyone, I'm Callie Sweetheart, and here's part 3 of the Black Ops 3 campaign. So let's see what happens, you guys.
Station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, the 54 Immortals. Tell me what you got from the CIA.
The data package covered the whole Sword history. Explosion at the old Coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned in the wake of the superstorms.
So what's so important here that the CIA has to send us to investigate?
The Immortals have known links to the CDP and its allies. Weapons and tech smuggling mostly.
No wonder the CIA are
working. Uh-oh. Let's see what happens, you guys. You know what's funny, you guys? Every single time I play Black Ops 3, I have to have, like, my munchies everywhere. Seriously. Okay, so, part 3 in the darkness. Let's see what happens.
Oh, man. I can't even begin to tell you how good this tastes. After those nasty MREs we've been living on, this tastes like heaven.
You know, you could get a mod that would make everything taste good.
Those things are nasty. That,
I'd never get to appreciate the real thing.
Not fucking
Gosh,
around,
dang.
Are we?
Right, trying to knock us out, but we got some robot hands. Woo. Time to fly like a monkey.
Right. Let's get to work. In this lawless shithole, we can actually feel good about our by any means necessary mandate. When the full force of the storm hits, we'll be looking at 150 mile per hour winds. Take this. We wouldn't want you to get blown away.
Well, isn't that just securing?
Kane, moving in to scramble the 54 Immortals communication
hurricane
system.
Hurricane moment, practically hurricane.
Copy that, Hendricks. Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along
strong,
the way.
Though.
The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
Why would the Immortals attack a shantytown?
Well, they must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CBP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. We have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way.
Guy moves too quick. I feel like I'm really in slow-mo right now.
Activity ahead. Stay low.
Well, yeah, no duh. Why wouldn't we want to stay low? Oh. Goodness. Are those dead people? No.
The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh.
Oh my goodness.
They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attacked the shantytown.
What do you just put on his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
So this guy could take a punch to the face practically and not die. Surprise, watch his face, gonna be normal again.
Hendricks, stand down. It's not our mission. There's not a lot we can do here.
My goodness. Oh my god.
We can kill the son of a
What
bitch.
The heck was that? Kill the son of a gun. I don't blame this guy.
Follow me! Grenades ain't gonna cut it! Heads up!
Oh, grenades!
Explosives ain't doing shit! Its armor's too tough! Hostiles in the building!
I figure out where they're at. Oh, I found you.
Clear them out! Double time! Hit him with the swarm launcher.
Robot. That's some crazy stuff.
Come on! Take that bastard out!
Grenades! Oh my goodness, you guys. Lane was trying to throw grenades at us left and right. Blow that up real quick. Damn, those guys are beasts. How do they expect us to take them down? I'll take the humans down first. They're so easy to kill. Oh no, it's you! We're not trying to play peekaboo with that guy. Two, three! I'm telling you, those guys are easy to take down. That guy, I don't know what he's done. He's like on some steroid stuff. Freaking hurting me left and right. Oh yeah, reload right in front of everybody. No, don't blow him up! Whew. I thought I was gonna blow my own hands up. Oh goodness. Freaking ninja here. Spidey powers. Got someone without knowing. Die, you son of a gun! Don't kill me first, though. Oh my gosh, did we kill him? We killed him, you guys. Finally. That robot has some steroids in him.
Immortals can lay their hands on pretty much any weaponry and gear out there.
Superstorm's winds are gonna hit harder as we move to higher ground. Get ready to plant that bolt driver and hold the fuck on. Wind's picking up. Use the bolt driver. Use your bolt driver!
Okay. I haven't figured out what I was doing yet, you guys. I was just like, keep on pushing that button. Oh my goodness!
Brace yourself!
Hold on! Man. All of a sudden, it gets all
bolt
windy.
Bolt driver, now!
No! Oh my goodness. It's like a mission just to get to the go-to spot. No! Gosh dang it. Can I not get over that? There you go.
We are a go on drone strike.
That makes things look so easy. Oh my gosh, there's a boat!
Negative effect.
What's going on? What's going on?
Storm too strong.
Storm's only gonna get worse. Fuck it. Kane, we're going in.
Hendrix, hold position!
Is there anything over here? Nope. Oh my goodness! Where the heck did Hendrix go?
These waves are gonna be a problem! Keep that bolt driver handy.
Goodness. They like using that anchor, you guys. Anchor away!
Wave hitting now! Use your bolt driver!
Oh, I did. I like pushing that square right now. I feel bad for people who are Navy SEALs. Seriously. I can't see where I'm at. Oh no!
Copy that, Hendrix.
You know why I feel bad, you guys? Because imagine how much freaking dangerous stuff you had to do. And then all the, oh goodness. That stuff right there too? Okay. I'm not trying to deploy that. Look at that perfect shot. Okay, they can keep on hitting us against this. I'm fine with that. As long as we don't have no creepy robot again, we are fine. You don't get molested here. Look at that. Look at that sneaky person on top. Now he's dead. Is that a Bomba? Yeah, it's Bomba. That is Bomba. Oh my goodness. You know what, you guys? This is some trippy stuff. Seriously, because you do not know what to expect. One down. That's Hendrix. Freaking doing some work finally. There's a person actually doing work. Not just sitting there, you know, hoping I'll shoot him. What is that Hendrix guy doing? Ooh. That would have been a double kill. Shot trying to shotgun us. I don't think so. Double kill. Okay, let's take that off.
Storm's getting worse. This AO's gonna be non-viable real soon.
That's my buddy right there. Reload real quick. Is that Hendrix? Freaking monkey. How the heck did he get over there so quickly? I know we're not in an assimilator anymore. I don't think so. Eat my grenade!
His ability's getting worse. Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
Anything? Goodness, what did this Hendrix guy get us in? I got his back. Ooh. Boom! Straight to the dome. Oh, goodness. Oh, snap! Eat my grenade, people. Blow him up, blow him up. No! What had happened, you guys? I do not know what happened there at all. I really don't.
Storm's getting worse.
You know, I'm staying quiet a little bit because I don't know what to expect from this mission. Freaking, I see ninjas over here. Freaking Spidey powers. Robots on steroids. I don't know what to expect. I got your back. Freaking, there's a car. Okay. Got you. I learned that from last time. Got you. Mr. Sneaky over here. Don't fall on my head. Grenade him. Grenade him. Boom. Freaking Hendrix there just doing I don't know what. He flies in the air, you guys.
All clear.
Woo!
Kane, we've reached the cargo. Now what?
I'm 4, Hendrix 0. I'll use your DNA. Actually, he got one in the head.
You can do
get
that.
Them your DNA flying in the moon. Where do we gotta go?
All transmissions are logged and tracked.
Oh, I got a hat. Our favorite buddy right there, hacking stuff.
File secured and redacted. Storm's getting worse. It's pushing a derelict tanker right toward you.
Got it. Thanks, Kane.
I'll take the upper deck. You take the lower. Ready?
Oh, gosh. All right, guys. Let's see what happens. Let's see some kung fu stuff they do. Ooh. Just smack down on the floor. Die! Did I die? Oh no.
Storm's about to hit. Hang on.
Well, no doubt I'm gonna hang on. What is it? Is it a hurricane? Is it a tornado? There's freaking like boats everywhere? Point. I don't know.
Go now.
And now we're riding inside of a ship? How is that even possible?
There's a subway tunnel up ahead. It'll take you right to the 54i community.
Whoa.
I think this is our stop.
Honestly, you guys, this is like just the game, but I feel like I'm a beast right now. I feel like I'm in this game. So when I die, it kind of hurts me. Okay. We can swim.
Kane, we're approaching the comm center.
Ooh, look at the pretty coral.
Better make it fast. We're already getting word that intel details.
Hurry up, you person. I know I'm only part robot with my hands, but my freaking head isn't part robot. I can lose breath. Go, go, go!
Understood.
Oh my goodness. How long can this lady hold her breath for? Alright, we picked the CUDA for a reason. But I think we're fine. We'll still stick with the CUDA because I like it. Let's see, anybody around? Nope. I like that, you guys. Night vision whenever you want. I'd be slipping and sliding with this, practically hitting my face if I had to.
Quiet.
Oh god, robots!
Highlighting targets now. I'm gonna hit it with some fireflies.
Why is there so many? Oh, they found us. Whoa, did you guys see that? That guy just ziplined somewhere. Oh my god, robot. Die! I don't need those tough robots, though. Nope. How they don't screw themselves up, I don't know. Aren't robots supposed to, like, get electrocuted because they're, you know, they're made of power? Meanwhile, he's all stupefied, you guys, because I'm trying to shoot everybody. I see you, Mr. Sneaky. I hope he died up there. Nope. Freaking, he's got like 9 lives. Whoa. Oh, snap. Hey there. Teabag. I thought I killed this lady. Grenade! Whoa, where's my cover? Freaking unlimited ammo. Gosh dang. Mr. Sneaky up here, look at my... Okay, where the heck is Hendrix at? All the way up there? Goodness, he just left us behind to go get killed. What are they doing, some voodoo stuff in here? Take the grenade. Alright, we're doing good, you guys. Now, I don't know if you're as excited as I am for Halloween. Halloween's coming. Or not Halloween. Halloween. I'm trying to enjoy my holidays. Run away. What is wrong with this guy? Freaking Thanksgiving, you guys. Thanksgiving. You know, I was looking at Halloween pictures. See my beautiful carving of a pumpkin I did. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Okay, so if you guys are as excited as I am for freaking Thanksgiving, well, thumbs up, because I am too. That's when you get to get fat for a little bit. Okay, Hendrix is over here. Let's see what happens.
We're wrapping up our sweep.
Oh, God. Steroid robot.
Take cover. Get back.
Hendrix, you hit?
No, I got it.
Oh, yeah. He's got a freaking machine gun, a sentry gun right there, and he's got him.
What the hell? Who's shooting?
Dang! Did you guys just see that? Blood came out of his head. This lady's smart. She's got a freaking sniper rifle
right
there.
You guys okay back
there? Agent Kane? I thought I told you to stay up top.
Seemed like you could use some help.
Besides, you two made so much noise, every 54i foot soldier's gonna be scrambling to respond. We need to get back on track. We've gotta shut down their comms before they figure out what the fuck's going on.
That lady's a beast. She practically just told him to
follow me.
Zip it. Guide the way. That's what she told
him. After
you. Let's see what this beast does.
It's locked down. They've routed all comms through a secondary relay.
Can you locate it?
Give me a second. Got it. You should be able to upload the scrambler from there. We'll regroup at the Black Station.
Sounds like a plan. Let's move.
Okay, let's do this, you guys. Freaking Hendrick here. Mr. Ninja. Look at that!
So, Kane, what's the plan once we reach the Black Station?
Strike and strip. Your D&I means you guys are basically walking data drives. We upload all data to you.
How the heck did he do that?
Everything.
Oh, there you go.
What
the heck?
Any survivors?
Oh, take him down.
The station went dark.
Where did Hendrick go? See? This is what I'm talking about, you guys. He's like a ninja and just fucking takes off on me.
Okay. We're approaching the comms relay.
Let's
heavily defended.
Down the ninja. These robots are so easy to kill. Look at are probably easier to kill than a human is. Oh my god, what is going on? The humans take more bullets. Something's wrong with that. Oh goodness. Look at that, look at that. Boom! Oh no. I was all excited, you know, thinking, oh man. Okay, we got this, you guys, we got this. Okay. Let's see. My beautiful mono. Yeah, that's what that robot gets. His head torn off.
Get to work on that relay. Make sure these sons of bitches can't talk to each other.
Beautiful robot hand.
Kane, comms are coming down as we speak. Where are you?
Got eyes on the Black Station. It's swarming with 54 immortals. Sending you an updated RP to your HUD.
On our way.
That looks like some sewage water right there. Ugh.
Structure's unstable. Could break apart at any point.
Watch out, Hendrix! That building's coming down!
Oh, I can't put an anchor. Oh my goodness!
Watch your step! You don't want bad weather to be part of your epitaph!
It's following this guy. He knows where he's going. I feel like I'm in some horror movie real quick. No light. Lights are flickering.
This place is falling apart. It's hard to believe people still live here.
Hey, nothing. Goodness. There you go. We're fine.
They're still on site. Trying to grab everything they can before the worst of the storm hits.
What do you suggest?
Okay, you guys.
I suggest we hit him before the storm does.
Where the heck did this ninja lady come from? Well, I'm about to say, why can't I zipline? Hendrick is already over there. Okay, you guys. Got a shotgun just in case. Probably was a bad idea. But one shot, one kill. That would be a bad idea. A little pistola. What is that gonna do? I don't know. Oh, it's Hendrick. Where the heck are these bozos at? Look at that. I'm coming! Yeah, didn't work out too well. Hopefully they'll let me pick out another loadout because screw that. I don't want no shotgun this time. I'm gonna stick with my CUDA. That's the only gun I really know. Super duper good. You know, submachine gun, fast fire rate. This gun's a beast. Let's be a little bit more stinky. I see you, I see you. Dang, how many? I'm telling you guys. Humans are a lot harder to kill. Oh, I see. Sniping over there. Take a shortcut down the stairs. Oh, goodness. For some reason, he was easy to kill. I feel people are shooting me, but I haven't figured out where. Oh, found you. Robot wants me, I guess. He likes his human. He wants to eat the human. That's what they probably did with my arms. They had a little feast going on. cook me up, get some barbecue stuff. Oh my goodness. Stupid guy with the RPG. Alright, we're figuring this out, you guys. Slowly but surely, we're figuring this out. We're going over here with Hendrix. I'm not going to take the other side. Seems like left side's bad luck. Maybe the right side's good luck. Oh my goodness, and they gave us a shotgun again.
You got hostiles in. Dead
ahead. Their grunts will have to remove. Grenade! Maybe we can do it, you guys. Let's make it impossible to try to beat. Freaking robots here are frozen. Let me pick up a gun.
Enemy warlord.
Can we hit that bomb? This gun's got some good range. Oh my goodness. What a butthole. Nope, nope. Okay, we're just taking it a little bit slow. Someone with the RPG is trying to hit us. I see him. Ooh, that's Kane. Okay. I'm really scared of that RPG. Seriously. But let's see what we can do here. Oh my god, it's freaking steroids guy. I don't know where I'm going, you guys, but I'm trying to survive again. Okay, we got him down.
Hey, we got eyes on the black station.
But there is someone over here. I don't want to touch that. How are we supposed to get over here? I see this person. Oh my god, steroid guy again. Again, because I got near steroid guide. Oh my gosh. Maybe the fourth time's a charm, but I'm not using a stupid shotgun. Let's see if this gun works. I'm just having fun, you guys. This is entertaining, but like I've said, I've never played campaign mode. So now that I am, it's a lot harder than expected. Getting people from a long range. Kind of look for this guy over here. I see him. Is there anybody else here? Okay, someone got him with a grenade over there. Well, let's see. Hopefully we don't get freaking steroid guy again. Whoa, did you guys see that? I see you. I see you, bucko. Okay. Telling you. Fourth time's charm. Is there another RPG? See, I got hops too with a heavy gun. I can fly in the air like Kendrick. Not like Kendrick Lamar. I see the stupid guy up there. Oh no, it's steroid guy. You see him, you guys? Okay, we're fine. I'm telling you, freaking crack mode. And then look at him, he's got hops too. He puts shame on basketball players. I see you, I see you. Headshot. should be fine without my night vision. But I could be wrong again.
Kane, we got eyes on the Black Station.
Oh yeah, he can kick the door down, but we can't.
Okay. Let's find out what we're dealing with here.
Let's be Mr. Sneaky. Da-dun. Da-dun. Am I supposed to shoot that? Hey, these people blocked me in.
The hell tore through here. Something left in a hurry. Kane.
Could be 54i grunt detonations.
Yeah, maybe if the doors were blown in. But they're blown out.
Does this guy have like a mechanical foot that can kick everything? Let's see, let's go check him out real quick. This lady gets out of my way. No, it looks normal, so I don't know how he's kicking everything. Alright.
Something up ahead.
Kinda scared here.
Get ready.
Let's put my night vision and just be happy with it. We'll take out everybody because I'm a beast. Oh. Uh-oh.
You hear that?
Blood's everywhere.
There's someone in there. We need this door open now. Let's go.
There's no need for brute force.
Robot hands!
Sometimes you just need to knock.
Look, she's got normal hands, though. Oh. Don't tear her head off.
Holy fuck.
Ew. It ripped his nose.
Turn that shit off.
What the fuck is this, Kane?
Running a search now. Denial of reincarnation. Perpetrated by Jay Zhang, 54 Immortals Enforcer. It was an execution method reserved for their worst enemies.
Oh, goodness.
Performed while they were still alive. Oh, no. That's not good.
What? Something else?
The data drives. They're gone. Surveillance footage, reports, debriefs, everything we came here to download and clear. Local hard copy of a CIA black site provides a daily sync with ongoing CIA global activity. If that gets out,
it'll compromise every CIA operation around the world.
What about the drive's tracker?
Biodomes. The heart of 54 Immortals operations and home of brother-sister team and leaders, Gomin and Gojulon.
So let's go get our drives and give them a little payback.
I don't think the Immortals killed these people. You saw the doors blasted from the inside. You saw them drilling. They never made it inside this room.
Ooh, what is it gonna be, you guys?
So who do you think did it?
Mutated monster?
I mean, who else had access to this?
The last recorded operation at this station involved a Winslow Accord Black Cyber Ops unit. It was John Taylor's team.
You think they had something to do with these murders?
There's no fucking
goodness.
Way, Kane. Look, I know Taylor. There's no way he'd turn on his own.
Just turn against his own people. The person that saved us from getting a horrible... Horrible tearing of arms, and he is turning to the dark side. Shame on him. No. So let's see, you guys. I don't know what to expect from this. I'm kind of like speechless right now because Taylor, of all people, I see Hendrix got new arms. You know, he wanted to be like us. He couldn't, you know, be human like Kane was. No, he wanted to be like us because he let us get brutally murdered practically. So screw him. I would have expected him to turn on us because, you know, they would have made some cyborg out of him and who would have gone killer against every person in the world. But no, Taylor. Taylor ripped off people's noses. Looked like they tore them off. Tore off their ears. I didn't see their eyes gouged out, which is a good thing. Because I've been watching too many horror movies lately, which I shouldn't be. Because then I get scared, you guys. Trying to go outside. I have my dog with me the whole entire time. I'm lifting my 60-pound beast, you know, worried that something's going to come after me. So I throw her at whatever I see. But she's ready. She's honestly ready. So this is trippy, you guys. This was a little twist I didn't even expect. So I hope you guys like this. This is part 3. Dun, dun, dun. What is part 4 going to be like? Now that we know, hint, hint, you know, Taylor turned on everybody. But we'll see. You don't even know, and I don't even know, if he really turned. If you guys, you know, finished the mission, then yeah, you guys know. But if you guys haven't, I'm kind of like speechless like right now too. So I don't know what to expect, and I hope you guys don't know what to expect either. So if you guys like this, hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button if you want to stay tuned for more. And bye, guys.